pine cones here. I want to test those out to see how good those blades are. Let's check it out. So it did a pretty good job murdering the pine cones. Now guys, before I